effective against alcoholism. Drinking alcohol makes your body fatigue, bad influence on health. Even so, many people avoid being drunk after every meal. Therefore, the trick to fight drunk, effective liquor is very necessary and effective for drunk. Drinking alcohol as a diuretic, it triggers the production of urine, causing dehydration, leading to symptoms such as headache, dry mouth, reduced concentration and irritation. Meanwhile, blood sugar levels decline because the body produces too much insulin, meet the high sugar content of alcohol. Alcohol also stimulates the stomach and interrupts sleep, causing nausea, dizziness and fatigue the next day. Dr. Sarah Jarvis, a medical advisor for the Drink Aware charity, says there are actually very few people intoxicated with alcohol, which is because they suffer less from headaches when they are dehydrated. They may be less sensitive to the effects of acetaldehyde, the toxic substance produced when alcohol is metabolized in the liver. But that does not mean they can be immune to the long-term effects of alcohol. Anti-drunk tips. Do not mix beverages because they will make you hungry, much drunk. However, drinking the same drink does not mean that you do not have a headache in the morning. It depends on the amount and impurities in your beverage, so stop at the right time. Avoid drinking alcohol when you are hungry. Dr. Nick Reed, a gastroenterologist, says you should have fat in your stomach before drinking. Once you have been in the duodenum, the first part of the small intestine, the drink will not be easily filled. Full stomach. This means people will feel less drunk and hungry. In some cultures, people also drink olive oil before drinking for this reason. You can also eat mashed potatoes before you drink. It helps you get much drunk. Eating 2 tablespoons of butter is also a suggestion. Fat in butter is very important to reduce the feeling of hangover. Before drinking beer or wine, experts recommend that you drink a glass of water to avoid the body suddenly receive strange water, which can cause dizziness. Eating a lot of green vegetables. While drinking alcohol, should eat more green vegetables. Green vegetables contain many vitamins and antioxidants that help protect the liver very well. Tips to solve alcohol poisoning fast. Vinegar. Cook a bowl of sour vinegar or drink a small glass of vinegar about 20 to 25 milliliters and drink slowly. Another quick solution is to use white radish mixed with vinegar. Adding a little sugar will be very effective. White radish. Squeezed about 1 kilogram of white radish, divided into 2 times to drink will help solve the wine very well. Cane, sugar cane juice is a quick and effective way to solve alcohol. Orange, take 3 to 5 fresh oranges, peeled or eaten directly into juice. Tangerine peel, dried, crushed, add 1.5 grams salt, cooking. Pears, peeled directly or grinded into water to drink. Eating bananas. Too much alcohol can cause alcohol poisoning. People with mild poisonings can immediately eat 3 to 5 bananas, thus helping purify the blood just like lungs. Red, drunk people, take some fresh red peeled eaten, can be alcohol. Watermelon, one of the effective detoxification of alcohol is eating 300 grams of watermelon. Salt, warm salt water will help relieve chest pain when drinking too much alcohol. Green is also a quick solution. You can get the right amount of green beans, rinse with warm water, puree, add boiling water to drink or cook the soup. Sweet potato, another quick solution is to use pureed sweet potatoes, can add a little sugar, mix well to eat. Drinking water, drunk people can eat boiled water or rice porridge to solve alcohol. In the rice water contains a variety of sugar and vitamin B, which detoxifies the wine region. Add a little sugar to eat, effective will be better. Honey helps to protect the liver and toxin excretion is very effective. Drinking milk before going to bed, this will help prevent some of the effects of dehydration, help you hang up. Andy Dowson, a migraine expert, said drinking milk can also prevent other symptoms. Drunkenness is due to low blood sugar and dehydration, both of which are migraine triggers. Drinking a glass of milk before bedtime will give you fluid volume as well as help your blood sugar return. Milk is also a good anti-diuretic. The kidneys stop producing urine, which causes less urination, less sleep disruption. The fact is that milk is alkaline against stomach inflammation due to excess acid buildup in it, and the experts analyzed.